The closing days of the shoot were pretty fucking intense because of the completion bond. And we'd had a really nice time up to there, and then I kind of was getting away with murder, and I suddenly couldn't get away with murder. So yeah, the last days of the shoot were tough.
We had some money problems towards the end, and I'm pretty sure we were going over budget. So basically the completion bond company came in and said, you know, you've got this huge battle scene that we'd saved for the end. Now you have about 24 hours, or I guess one shooting day, 13 hours to shoot the entire thing. So Tony went into his coffee and cigarette panic dictator mode, which you have to do if you're going to get people, you know, because he probably had something like 80 setups to do that day with the camera. Remember, we're shooting on film. We're not doing digital, which is so much easier. So I think everybody just buckled down and went nuts, and just, you know, what you see on the film is what you get.